A supercomputer is a powerful computer consisting of hundreds of thousands of cores that work in parallel to perform complex tasks. PRACE, the Partnership for Advanced Computing in Europe, is the European HPC research infrastructure. PRACE provides supercomputer facilities to scientists and researchers from academia and industry in Europe via its 5 hosting members. One of these hosting members is CINECA, the largest Italian supercomputing center and one of the most important worldwide. CINECA provides access to HPC resources to users from academia, research labs and industries at national and European level.
75% of our users are based in Italy, but the European community is well represented thanks to PRACE. Currently, the most active scientific community is that of nuclear fusion via Eurofusion. You have users also from other fields like computational chemistry, condensed matter, astrophysics, and bioinformatics. Both at the national and European level, resources are granted mainly via a peer review process.
Between July 2016 and August 2017, the new Tier 0 system machine, Marconi, was installed at CINECA to replace the previous supercomputer, Fermi. Named after the famous Italian inventor and Nobel Prize winner, the supercomputer Marconi was ranked as the 14th most powerful supercomputer out of 500 in June 2017.
Marconi was co-designed by CINECA and Lenovo, and it is based on Intel technology. At the beginning of 2016, we had the opportunity to buy the most recent Intel technology that were in roadmap, but not yet on the market. Technical solution was chosen with particular attention to energy efficiency.
Marconi's high speed of data exchange allows all resources to be used at the same time. To solve the same problem through large-scale calculations, 1 hour of simulation time on Marconi equals at least 10 years full-time research work on a normal computer.
Marconi has 3 partitions sharing the same environment: front-end nodes, networks, internal networks, and storage. This means that the researchers can log onto the system as one single machine, but have the choice to select one of the 3 partitions for their simulations.
High-performance computing is a key enabler in embracing digital technologies to deliver results, which have a crucial impact on Europe's greatest societal challenges.
Since the beginning of PRACE, CINECA has been one hosting members and an active contributor of resources to European researchers. In 2016 and 2017, CINECA offered about 2,000 million core hours.
Whether it's preserving our environment, improving our healthcare, designing new technology, or rebuilding and transforming our economy, supercomputers like Marconi are crucial for innovation in Europe.